前方威胁。
Managing Director at CST Tax Advisors. He's giving us advice about Singapore companies relocating, at least partially, to save costs and some of the pitfalls. What other things would you say to Singapore companies who are considering this? How they can avoid getting into unnecessary tangles?
Yeah, look, I think other areas to think about are also domestic banking laws, perhaps. There are some jurisdictions where the funds are very highly regulated. So it's a wide and even